In our lasting image, some of the youngest patients at two hospitals were covered in love for Valentine's Day.
Take a look at this. NICU patients at Brookwood Baptist Medical Center and Princeton Baptist Medical Center were dressed in some adorable Valentine's Day outfits yesterday.
Oh, look at the bows. The outfits came with a sign offering free snuggles. I love the passy too and the bow tie, Ashley. Look at that. Gorgeous. So cute.
Fresh.